Look who's here.
The following contest is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 574 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions, the Red Faction.
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action, and the WWE Universe is ready for it. The head of the table has arrived. Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
And their opponents, first from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Undisputed Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
A combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Handicap match here, and by design, these matches put a superstar at a very heavy disadvantage.
Yeah, you know you're coming in with an instant disadvantage, but if you do it all, you'll have won some serious respect.
That's a pretty big if, Saxton, when the numbers game is against you like this is.
Look at this.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Hooked up.
DDT! Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
And one reversal from Jey Uso.
Counter after counter.
DDT.
reaches his partner for the tag.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Boom, right in the button. Stomping down. Evil to reverse.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Oh, legit. Gosh,
landing face first.
He's one step ahead there.
A well-aimed strike.
And he goes for the pin. Pin stopped by rope break. Tag switching it up. Tag made. Tag made. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, right across the throat.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference.
From the top. Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. He's hit off the tag. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Being carried around with ease.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Jarring impact.
Jimmy stepping up to the top.
Launching. And nobody's there.
Going right after the neck.
Neckbreaker. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, what a chop.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Bulldog.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
That'll cost some teeth.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Ooh, bad landing. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Ah, oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Tag is registered. He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And responds with a counter of their own. Elbow drop. Looking for a high-risk move.
I think we know what's coming next.
To the sky.
Crossbow senton. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Enough already.
Had that one scouted.
Yeah. Sequence of reversals there.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
Schoolboy. Nope. Rolls through.
Super kick. Shoulders down.
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Yeah. Down on the windpipe.
Oh, that was just malicious. Stump puller, light snap, very effective.
Elbow drop.
Ooh, well measured.
Time to go for.
What a move!
Jimmy saw it coming.
This won't win the match, but it's... He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Elbow drop.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Weaseled up. This is not going to end well.
Choke slam. That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse. Tag is made, and here we go. He went right into that turn. Boom. Punch right in the head.
He skirts around it.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye.
Superman punch. Does he have him here?
Two kicks out. And you gotta think, he's just one kicking out next time. And here is Jey Uso forced out of the ring.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
For the big dog.
Tug across the back of the neck.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
A slap. And he's able to reverse.
High into the counter. Draped across the top rope. Tag.
Tough position to be caught in here.
All the way to the floor.
Completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Suplex.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
They were cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead up.
Eight.
And he's asking for more.
Well, he knew what was coming.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
All the momentum is swung to Jey Uso.
And Jey has all the wheels turning now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Targeting the throat there.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Oh. Ooh, stiff punch.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
And there's the cover. A defiant kick out after one. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Able to evade.
Knee right to the gut.
Tagging his partner in now.
And the DDT.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Trachea.
Now look at this aggression.
For the win! And they're still in this.
Incoming!
Jey showing his instincts.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
Neck breaker.
Delivers the knee drop.
Gets the tag.
Oh, it is a great
aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
The kick out of only one. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Attack the knee.
Jimmy gets intercepted. Clean tag for his partner.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Check your face out for that one. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Down with the Samoan drop.
Here he goes for the win. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah. Bang!
Jimmy Uso's going up.
Uso.
Uso!
Jimmy might have just finished things. Reigns connects with a clothesline.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now.
Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Jey Uso with the tag.
He saw that one coming.
Here it comes.
Looking for.
Jey puts a stop to that. And off the tag. Position to be in right now. Powerbomb all the way to the outside.
One, two.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Leg drop. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. Enabled to counter. Oh, he's got. Oh, right in there.
Overhand connects.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Oh, freaking.
To every attack.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
There was Jimmy Uso now wearing a crimson mask.
Reversal, can they go with the attack? Tag made, fresh man in. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Mike takes Jay back.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh. Coming to the rescue.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor.
The Rock Sleeper is in.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the taps out.
Fighting back with a counter. Tag.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Got the tag. Got the tag. And he's able to counter.
This is not gonna end well.
Shark slam! Jay makes the counter out.
Two. A kick out? I don't believe it.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Right to the gut. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. He's tagging out.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Jay puts a stop to that. Oh, my God.
And Jay saw it coming.
Bang! Vicious boot. Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Right to the leg. Gets him with the counter. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uso.
Uso splash.
Will Jay take advantage?
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Check out these powers.
This could be it.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, what a headbutt.
Ooh, top with the suplex.
Ooh, body shot. Producing a trampoline.
Insulting.
Jimmy Uso. Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, headbutt.
Now, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. What a punch. Nice backbreaker.
Punch connects.
Jimmy able to reverse that.
Oh, so Sorry.
Kick to the gut.
Tags him in.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard. Can he put this one away?
He takes control.
What a counter.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Punch.
Down he goes.
Oh, jeez. Solid connection.
Going right after the net.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Two. Gets the tag.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh my God.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Catches Jimmy with a counter. Tag made, fresh man in.
Disbelief that did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent, slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
No way!
Shooting star press!
A thing of beauty.
Nobody does it better.
Reigns to the outside. Comes in off the tag. He's got him here. He's got him over.
And oh! It could be over here.
This is it.
Two.
And that's it for Jimmy Uso.
He has been eliminated.
Clean tag for his partner.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, to stop it. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
The big dog had that scouted.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Look at that power, Byron.
Yeah, that was just careless intent.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Fate here in danger of a count out. Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top.
Look out below.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. strikes with a kick.
Three.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Reigns had that scouted.
Six.
Kick to the gut. Right around into a neck breaker. Need to hustle back to the ring. Just a few seconds left. Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated. Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
He's got him scouted. And set him up. Oh, he needed a pass.
That's going to hurt.
Jay taking his offense to the top rope. Sky high. He's crashing down.
He thinks he has it.
That these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Up high, Tommy Crossbody! Throwing all caution to the wind. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and Uso got the knees up just in time.
Enough already.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Waiting for it. This one. Super kick. Will this be enough?
Superstar standing.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match. Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.